During the September Town Council meeting, the Artist Society made another pitch for one of Pendleton's most historic buildings. In the 1940s, it was used for a movie theater. In later years, the town used it for their town hall.
One iteration of what we could do, the bottom portion of the
building. Over there, are you familiar with them and what they're doing? I was intrigued by their approach and how small they started,
mm-hmm.
and where they've grown today, and what's taken place there. And I was wondering if you know, from the standpoint of what kind of structure you put together, what I need to see or would like to see from you is something in. Obviously, given this a lot of thought, which is good. I'd like to see something in writing. Mm-hmm. I'd like to see work with our attorneys and in whatever proposals that we come up with, what you would be proposing and the timetables involved. And also, Jack, from Main Street standpoint, what you might have in mind and you have proposals or if you have something that you want, what you would like to see from your perspective, whether the two can be put together, mm-hmm. you know, that helps everyone, and particularly from a cost standpoint. To me, that might be the next step. What we have to decide as a council is how we're going to deal with whatever entity comes to us, whether we have this as a project of the town council, whether we put it in the redevelopment commission,
right.
whether we put it in the historical commission. We've talked about these things, but we have not made a decision yet ourselves.
Right. Understood.
And I think it, as we have some dialogue, and Doc, you pointed out that you have a committee.
Yeah.
It might be well for your committee to meet with the committee of the council,
mm-hmm.
and begin with Alex and begin to put some of these things together,
right.
so that we could present them to both of our organizations so that we could have something that everybody can agree to and move forward.
Now it's a wait and see. If the Pendleton Artist Society can come up with a plan that the town can embrace. Reporting from Pendleton, Indiana, for the Pendleton Gazette, this is George Price.